Part 2 deals with the preparation steps leading up to the veneering of the metal framework with IPS style. Now you can start fabricating your metal framework according to the method of your choice. Follow the planned layering scheme and make sure that the framework has adequate dimensional stability. Avoid sharp edges and transitions. Bear in mind that insufficiently dimensioned metal frameworks will result in increased shrinkage of the veneering ceramic. Finish the metal framework with tungsten carbide burrs or ceramic bonded grinding instruments. Observe the instructions for use of the corresponding alloy. Work in one direction only to avoid overlapping and inclusions in the metal surface. Carefully blast the framework with aluminium oxide after finishing. The strength of the blasting pressure depends on the hardness of your framework alloy. The enlarged surface and the micro-retentive areas produced by the blasting process enhance the mechanical bond of the ceramic to the metal framework and therefore the quality of the restoration. Clean the metal framework with the steam jet and dry it with oil-free compressed air. Conduct the oxide firing according to the instructions of the alloy manufacturer. Make sure to support the framework properly on the firing tray. After the oxidation process, check the framework for porosities and uneven oxide. Rework the restoration if necessary. Clean the framework again with the steam jet. Do not touch the framework with your fingers after cleaning. Instead, use tweezers and clips to handle the framework.